temperatures dropped into the 60s this week, making it the perfect time to pull out your favorite fall sweaters. Rachel Kerr is a local fashion blogger. She's here now to join us to show us 5 hot sweater trends for this season. Yep. Rachel, thanks so much for joining
us. Thank you for having me.
And congratulations to you. Something big going on in your life in just a couple of days,
right? There is something big going on. My wedding is this Saturday.
Congratulations. Gonna be walking down the aisle. You won't have to worry about any sweaters. You're gonna have a beautiful dress on. But people are talking about different sweaters. What are some of the trends this year? Are we talking more color, more style, or a little bit of both?
A little bit of both. We're seeing a lot this fall. We're seeing a lot of different chunky sweaters. We're seeing some with some really cool embellishments. And I have some models here from Project Model, sporting some looks from Kohl's today that I'm going to walk you through.
And some big designers being featured at Kohl's including Jennifer Lopez, Vera Wang, and Rockin' Republic, Catherine Melandrino, Dana Buchman as well, our first model here. Let's show what she's wearing. She's wearing black and white.
She is wearing black and white, which is a classic.
Obviously.
And this asymmetrical sweater is a little bit of a twist on the classic. So this is Catherine Melandrino for Design Nation. This is a line exclusively found at Kohl's. And let me tell you a little bit about how they do this. So they send the designer on a trip to gain inspiration for their brand and for their line. And this line is inspired by her trip to Paris.
Very nice.
It's lovely and it looks great on her.
And it's kind of long. It's a long sweater, so you know it can hide a few flaws that some of us women may have, but very cute. Our next model is, what's your name, sweetie?
Elizabeth.
Yes.
What is Elizabeth wearing this
morning? Elizabeth is wearing a really cool layered looking sweater. So this is a Jennifer Lopez sweater. Layering is huge in the fall as we get into the cooler temperatures. And this sweater, actually, the chiffon is attached.
Oh, that's attached.
Yeah, it is. But you could easily recreate this with pieces you already have.
Absolutely.
So blouses and sweaters.
And there's short sleeve sweaters that we have in the closet. Just put something, and it doesn't necessarily have to be sheer as well.
No, it doesn't.
What about color? I noticed the color scheme is the same here because it's attached, but you can switch the colors.
Absolutely.
Black
and pattern
white.
Mixing is huge this season. So you could really have fun with it.
Okay. Thank you so much, Elizabeth. Our next model is, what's your name?
Natalia.
Natalia is wearing, this
Natalia
is a cute
Natalia is wearing
look.
A really casual and comfortable look. So she is wearing a Rockin' Republic zipper embellished sweater. With some boots and some jeans. This is perfect just for, you know, a fall day, a fall weekend.
Talk about the collar. What is that collar, that style, that cut collar called?
Yeah, it's a cowl neck collar.
Cowl neck.
And it looks great on her. It's just super cozy and super comfortable for the fall.
And you can dress this up with a skirt at work possibly, or you can dress down the way Natalia is dressed with some jeans and boots.
Absolutely.
Very cute, Natalia.
Thank you.
Our next model is, and this is a unique look as well.
Yep, so this is Rochelle, and she is wearing a lace embellished Lauren Conrad for Kohl's sweater. She looks great, again, with the kind of casual look, but I see this one being dressed up for maybe like a holiday party or an office gathering.
Absolutely. And are you seeing a lot of lace on sweaters this year? Is that a new trend as well?
Yeah, lace, leather, all these types of embellishments just make them really trendy.
And also talk about the price for some of these sweaters. These are not that expensive.
No.
They're affordable for all types of budgets.
Extremely affordable. So the Catherine Melandrino line is anywhere, I believe, from like from $30 to about $130. So these are items that anyone can get.
And this is my favorite look when it comes to sweaters.
This.
I love the chunky, big turtleneck collars.
Yep, the chunky neck. She just looks so comfortable, but dressed up.
Absolutely.
So she has the faux leather skirt from Rockin' Republic for Kohl's, and she just looks great for the office or for a night out with the girls.
Exactly, and again, we're seeing black and white again.
Black and white again.
A trend that will never fade.
Yep, absolutely, it will never fade. Add a pop of color and you're good to go.
Excellent, Rachel. You ladies look beautiful. Thank you so much for coming in. And you can find a link to follow Rachel Kerr's fashion blog on our website. Just head to fox8.com and click the Morning Show tab for a link. Thanks, ladies.
Thank you.